you see, it's also covering the party of the Holy Trinity in terms of the sun, the role it plays into our environment as the creator, the sustainer, you know. And also I'm going more into mythology about the sun mythology in Egyptian, you know, perspective, where I'm putting Ra as the sun god. And also the calculations about the distance at the sun, putting some instruments to measure temperature, you know, yeah, and oxygen, you know. So, and also the use of color. It tells us more about the color of the sun, that bright yellow, red, you know, colors. And also the mixture of warm and cool colors, also presenting the light. You see, so this is also about the light, as I talk more about the light rays. So this piece is just, you know, basically more on the research I've done about the concept.